got so much tea. Subscribe right now.
Girl, y'all ready for this? Honey. It is so much tea. So T.I., he goes on Jada's show and he said, y'all, I was just joking. Okay, he said he was joking. Why are you joking about your daughter, let alone anybody's personal space, invading somebody's personal space? You're dealing with somebody's body, you know, that is so sensitive, that is so invasive. It doesn't need to be joked about. It doesn't, okay? She ain't no damn comedian. I wish these comedians would stay on comedians and stay on comedian topics, you know? Is he a comedian? If you ain't a comedian, stop with the jokes, okay? But let's play and hear what he gotta say. Y'all ready? All right. I'm gonna have to do this real quick. I'm gonna have to go in and go out. Oh no, you know what? Here we go.
Oh, this surrounds a conversation that I was having in a very joking manner when asked, how do I deal with parenting in this day and age? And so I just began to, you know, from a place of truth, I began to embellish and exaggerate. And I think that a lot of people kind of like took it extremely literal, because if you put any of my reputation, like who I am as a father, who I've been, I honestly thought people knew me better than that.
Well, there's
all of this surrounds a conversation.
First of all, I don't know him. I thought you would be a faithful, honorable husband since you for, you know, Black Lives Matter. I think he is. But you surprised. We don't know none of y'all celebrities. What the hell? Okay? Y'all do stuff for, you know, business purposes. I don't know none of y'all. What the hell? Talking about you should know me. Don't know you from a grain of salt. But let's continue on. They got some more.
But there's a lot of people who don't.
Yeah.
Do you understand the sensitivity of it all? Really?
I did not.
Do you understand it now?
Oh, I understand it now. Yes, I do. Absolutely. However, my intentions, I think, have been terribly misconstrued and misconceived.
Right.
Let me go set this record straight. I never said I was in any exam room. That is an assumption.
Right.
That is a falsity.
Got it.
I never said.
But there's a lot of people who don't.
Yeah.
Do you understand the sensitivity?
All of this surrounds a conversation that I was having in a very joking manner when asked, how do I deal with parenting in this day and age? And so I just began to, you know, from a place of truth, I began to embellish and exaggerate. And I think that a lot of people kind of like took it extremely literal, because if you put any of my reputation, like who I am as a father and who I've been, I honestly thought people knew me better than that.
All
right, girl, you heard it here. So you know what we got to do, right? We're going to have to get in these comments. We got to see what the people say. I need y'all to comment, too. Let's get in these comments. All right, here we go. All right.